School District 11 in the Springs announcing it has narrowed down its search tonight for a new superintendent to two names. In a special board meeting today, board members announced they are considering Michael Thomas from Minneapolis Public Schools and Dr. Joel Boyd from Boston Public Schools. Boyd was once the superintendent for Santa Fe Public Schools, while Thomas, the chief of schools in Minneapolis. The district said both will be considered for final interviews. One of them will replace Dr. Nicholas Gleditch, who announced his retirement earlier this year.